please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Westlings. Today is Friday, October 30th. I'm Falcon.
And I'm Amaya.
And these are your Dobson announcements.
Happy Halloween Eve from RDTV crew to you. Make sure you give your friends and family a good scare tomorrow, but for now, you're safe here.
Student Council is helping to host a blood drive on October 27th at the Holiday Inn on Country Club, the 60, from 3 to 8 p.m. Look for the flyers posted and use the QR code to sign up. Be sure to use the sponsor code Holiday Inn Mesa, all one word, when signing up.
Attention all clubs, Student Council is hosting a virtual assembly to be played on November 20th. And we would like to highlight your different active clubs on our campus. If you would like your club to be highlighted in the assembly, please email Ms. Benda at anbenda@mpsaz.org or stop by room B207 to talk to her.
Be sure to follow @dulocstuco on Instagram to stay up to date on all the awesome things happening on our campus.
If you would like to participate in the Senior Spotlight post on the Student Council Instagram, email Ms. Benda at anbenda@mpsaz.org or stop by room B207.
Have you ordered your 2021 yearbook? This year is the 40th anniversary of the Dobson yearbook, and they're doing some amazing things. Order yours today on myhjyearbook.com and follow the Dobson yearbook Instagram @dobson.yearbook.
Enjoy gaming? Come put your skills to the test and take your team all the way up to the state championship. This fall, Dobson will have Rocket League and League of Legends teams. Don't play? No worries. Beginners and experts are welcome. You can also support the teams by utilizing your tech skills. You need casters, game analysts, social media content creators, and video editors. Contact Mr. Bushman if you're interested in gaming or content creation for this season. Get on playversus.com and create your esports account now.
Anyone interested in trying out for boys basketball, please contact Coach McConnell at room B109 from 1st to 4th hour or 7th hour and after school in the gym.
Every Dobson senior needs to complete... Yeah. Seniors, if you have not scheduled your senior portraits with Lou Coopy yet, do it as soon as possible. You have until November 1st to have your photos taken. If you don't get them taken, you will not be included in the yearbook. See Mr. Chip in room B205 for more information.
Congratulations to the boys cross country team on their fourth place finish at the Mesa City meet this past Thursday. Another congratulations goes out to Jaden Brown on her 13th place finish at the Mesa City meet. Good luck at the sectionals, Mustangs.
Those were your Dobson announcements. Have a great day in the land of the Mustangs. What's that, Head?